Hello, I'm Kathleen Mates-Youngman, author of Couples Therapy Workbook, and now my new Family Therapy Workbook. I wrote this book to be used by therapists when working with families, but also just for individuals or families to use to learn about different aspects of healthy family systems. The first 9 chapters focus on foundational traits for healthy families, things like having healthy communication, developing respect in the family system, developing family values, sibling rivalry, parenting techniques, things like that. And the second 9 chapters deal with more unique family challenges, things that I would say most, if not all, families will have to address at some point during their life. Things, for instance, like coping with grief, a family member that may have anxiety or depression, issues with abuse, physical, emotional, or verbal, addictions, even, you know, sexual gender identity, things like that. And each chapter has a conversation that families can have together about the topic. And this is a guided conversation where I give you questions to ask to really help learn and communicate and connect. Therapists have some sections in here that help guide them toward what to look for when these topics are not working well in a family system, what you might see, what your goals would be as a clinician to bring more health to the system, as well as guided conversations to have with the family, and then ultimately homework assignments that they can do at home and then come back and process in session. And that would include, as I said, a conversation for each family to have together and maybe take some notes on what they learned during that conversation and other experiential activities, maybe some drawing assignments, some, you know, role play, family collages, things like that, that they can do to explore the topic and do it in a way that helps them all feel, you know, connected and safe and so forth. So again, whether it's a therapist using these as homework assignments to process later, or just a family or individual doing it on their own, there's a lot to learn here that can help families cope with situations, feel connected, you know, repair and heal from injuries they may have experienced, and just help everyone to feel like they can be their authentic self in the family. So I encourage you to take a peek at the book and look to see where it might be helpful for you. And hope that you can all just feel closer and more connected as families. Take care.